got a tuck male hand. You're going to tuck the bike up. Get both those hands off there. Stick them out in the air. That's great. Cheer them on. Let's see if we can do this. Yeah! Nice! Nice. Nick's sitting back here. He's getting bored. He wants to go again. You guys think he can get him over that ramp this time? So, we got a big turn, guys. We got a big turn. The goal is to get over that ramp or get a spotter's help. Let's see if we can do it. He's going to try to get into a fork glide, roll around, and get back out. How's he doing down there? I don't hear you. Oh, he is trying to get his foot on that pedal. It is hard. I know last year I bet him 20 bucks. He couldn't do it, and he did it. I had to pay him 20 bucks. What do you guys think? We do that again? He keeps making money off me. Oh, so close. What's he going to do? One more? All right. Give it up for Cam for giving it a hard effort. All right, rock hard, but cool trick. He's hanging out with you doing the hang five. Take him one hand off. Roll him on that front wheel. What do you guys think of that? Is he going to make it? Oh. Get a little speed. Come and do it again. See if we can make it back up. Give it up for him. Pretty darn cool. And he's going home. See you, Robbie. All right. All right. Let's see what he's going to do here. This run, Michelle. He rides too. Make some noise for the old man. Woo! That's not easy to do, guys. Took him at least 80 years to learn that. Give it up for Chris. Thanks for doing it. You can't 360 out. it's... I don't know what to expect. Hang on, make some noise! Super! Okay, let's stand here.